Welcome to Black Coffee Talks, and today we're going to discuss my favorite five buys that's under $100. So let's start with my camera bag. This camera bag, I haven't had it too long, but it's only $21. I got it off of Amazon, and the name is In-Depth Man, I-N-D-E-P-M-A-N, Man, and it has wonderful compartments, as you see. Where I have my microphone, got a couple of lens caps, even had have my SD card stored up here. You can put your recorders, H4N, H6, a Zoom H6, and also your Zoom recorder. And you can also take all these compartments out as well. If you don't want to use all of them, you could just separate them and it's just move them around and take them out to make, you can have more room if you want to remove them, or you could just leave them in and make more compartments. But this is like, again, it's like $21 on Amazon, and it's pretty good buy. It's not that big. I also have pockets on the outside, and it's very durable. Like I said, it's not a real big overpowering backpack on your back. It's actually kind of small, but it still does the job. I haven't had this too long. This has been my newest buy. I probably had this maybe like a week or so, maybe two. But I really enjoy using it over this weekend. Went out of town, and this came in very handy with all the batteries, recorders, camera lens caps, or what have you. So this is a good buy. Now my second product that I bought, this is old reliable here. This is my Zoom recorder. This is one of the first recorders that came out, I think, with Zoom. And this is the older model though. But I had this since 2016. Bought it, I think I bought it off of Craigslist or somewhere for $75. And I think they still retail around, used for $75 right now, probably on Craigslist, Facebook Marketplace, eBay, and this is a pretty good recorder. I mean, it's pretty quite high quality sounding when you record. And you can also record somebody on here. You can put it on the phone top, windscreen as they say, and you could interview people and, you know, go back and forth. Or you can also use this line in right here with another microphone. And you have headphones for, you know, to listen to your levels, what have you. But again, I have had this since 2016. Really, I didn't use it that much, to be honest. Finally started using it in the last year when I work on my job, and I listen to, I record something from YouTube, and then into this Zoom mic. So when I go to work, I just use my headphones, hit play, and I just listen to my little podcast from YouTube. But like I said, this is still old reliable, very high quality sounds. And also, they don't make these anymore. They make a newer model, which I think is $99 on Amazon. I haven't tested that one out yet, but if it's anywhere close to this one, I'm sure it's probably a little bit better improved, but this still is a high quality recorder. And this is one of the first ones that they came out with. So this is a old reliable, love using this. Tried to sell it a few times, but didn't quite get anybody to buy it. And I'm glad I did. Now I can listen to all kind of YouTube podcasts on my job. Now the next one I have here is the XM500 Behringer microphone. I have two of these. Love these microphones. I read the reviews on Amazon, and wow, I think it got like 4.5 stars. Heard nothing but good reviews. Read nothing but good reviews on this microphone, and I just kept looking at reviews. You know, sometimes you try to find out, well, what's the bad thing about it? Barely could find anything that was bad about this microphone. And this microphone at the time was around $21 to $23. And it's really a high quality microphone. It almost sounds like a SM58 microphone. That's like the standard microphone, I guess, for voices and media. And this comes pretty close. And like I said, real high quality for like $21 or $23. It's heavy duty steel, and it's very durable. And like I said, this is the Behringer Microphone XM8500. And I will put everything in the links in the description so you guys could click on the links and take a look at them, and maybe you want to purchase these. So don't forget, XM8500 Behringer Microphones, high quality microphone. And don't forget, guys, to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I will be doing a full review of my audio gear and sometimes in the future. The next product is the Energizer battery charger. This is AA batteries. I had this for quite some time. As you see, it's got a little wear on it. My kids used to always use these for their microphones when they were playing Xbox. And we've had this for quite some time. So my kids are like maybe 20, 21 and 24 now. And I think they had these when they were teenagers, and they would always use the AA batteries, put them in here, and they would charge the batteries up. And then once they charged, they would put them in the Xbox controllers. So you can imagine how many times this probably been used when you think about kids playing Xbox constantly all the time. But I've been using this mostly now for one battery for my Zoom right here. I've used this all the time, one battery in here, and I listen to it at work. And I also have an H6, Zoom H6, where I use four batteries to record podcasts with. This is the Energizer battery recharger, and it uses AA batteries, four AA batteries. And also, I think you can find these at Walmart as well. We might have bought this from Walmart. I don't think we got it off of Amazon or eBay. I think we bought this one at Walmart. And they still have some of these chargers at Walmart as well. I've seen some in recent weeks just passing by. But this has been around for like years. I think this is probably the longest product I've had out of the five that I'm sharing with you guys. And last but not least, for us older people, I have a massager. We have the Samba Youth Massager. Had this for maybe a few months now, and it's pretty good, man. It's pretty awesome, to be honest. If you have like any tension in your back, you can always turn this on and put it on your back or put it on any of your muscles that you have tension in. And this thing works miracles, man. I couldn't believe that how much relief it provided for me. I have a tight hamstring right here, and the hamstring is kind of tense all the time, especially when I walk a lot on hard surfaces. So this sun bath has came in handy, and it also relieves a lot of tension in my back, around my neck area, around my shoulders. But again, this is pretty cool, man. I think this came in at around $90, $95 or something like that. But it's definitely was under $100, and I think you can get them cheaper now. But it comes with your little tools, different knobs and things that you want to use to massage your body. But this is pretty cool, man. It takes a lot of pressure off your whatever joints that may be aching or maybe permeating, like a lot of intensity on your joints or whatever, on your muscles. But again, then again, like I said, you can find this on Amazon as well. I think you can find these also on I saw some on eBay also. But that's going to be your probably the cheapest prices on eBay and Amazon. But this is another one of my high quality products. This is under $100. Like I said, it comes with a charger as well. Here's a charger. Haven't used the charger yet, but soon I will be using it soon. But it comes with all your little necessities. It comes with your necessities right here, so you can change out different components to ease your muscles and your joints. So this is a good product as well, and I'm glad I bought this. To be honest, I got to start using it a little bit more. I haven't used it much, but I will be using it in the future. So again, these are my five products. Again, We have the camera bag. Got from Amazon. It's called In-Depth Man. I-N-D-E-P. M-A-N. In-Depth Man. Good components. $21-some. Amazon. I bought this again. The recorder. Bought this on Craigslist. $75 used. Facebook Marketplace. Craigslist. eBay OfferUp. $75 to, you know. But they have a new one on Amazon and probably on eBay for around $99. Behringer XM8500 microphone. Trust me, if you're starting out a podcast, these are excellent. Great quality. I don't even know if I'm going to upgrade. I might want to upgrade to, I guess, that Samsung Q2U because it has a USB as well, so you can plug it up to your computer if you're traveling or something. Other than that, I probably would just stick with this, man. Very high quality mic for maybe around no more than $23. And also, your charger. Walmart, eBay probably, Amazon. This is AA charger, 4 batteries. Old reliable. Had this for years, maybe over 10-something years, and it still works every time. And also the Sunba Youth, like I said, Youth massager, body massager. And it comes with a full kit. You can get this on Amazon as well. And you can also get this on eBay and also probably other areas on the internet. I don't know if they have their own website, but to try to, if you want to buy it on the cheap, I go for Amazon and eBay and take a look at those places. Again, I will have all this information linked in the description and this video. And hopefully you guys can purchase some of these items and enjoy them as well as I did. Like I said, these are 5 of my reliable, high-quality products that I didn't pay much for. So if there's anything else you guys wanted me to review, I'll try to review. If any questions that you have about any of these products, just let me know, and I will definitely answer them in the comments. Well, this concludes this podcast. My name is Marcus, and this has been a Black Coffee Talks production. Peace.